Christmas Eve many years ago, I lay quietly in my bed. I did not rustle the sheets. I breathed slowly and silently. I was listening for a sound. A sound I was afraid I'd never hear.
To the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.